Okay, that show is pretty funny, I'm not gonna lie. They did way too much freaking drugs to be a game show host, but that was funny. For my last vote, unfortunately, I guess I'll vote Casey. I mean, she probably would win in the end if we're being honest here. I feel like her or Peter would both win in the end, so I think whichever one of them makes it probably will. But yeah, that's all there is to it.